Hello guys, today I want to talk about why I don't think like classic is so good as people think. But before you watch this video, I just want to say I don't take anyone's part. I don't think like other people think, but in case you want to get improved your mind and think like I do, you can listen to this video and you perhaps thumb it up or like it or subscribe to me, you know. Because I have a peace of mind on my own too. But anyway guys, let's carry on with the video. Okay, the first reason I don't like classic, and this is a major breaker, you know, when you get, sorry, I'm eating my grilling my lunch on the fire, I'm eating vegetables, whatever. The first reason is whenever you play on classic, you get a quest. It's like so unfair. It's always gonna be the people that are really good on the game and play the broken classes like mage, shaman, and hunter and druid. Like, they're always gonna get the quests done and they're always gonna get the highest level first. Like, if you wanna play a class, for example, paladin or warrior, or yeah, you know, those classes, like that, they are only out attacking, you know, forget about it. Like, you can't play the specs even, you know. In classic you can only play, you're only free to choose one spec, and you have to be forced into playing that spec. Like, I don't think that's so fun, not as a game developer. I don't think that's so fun. Imagine if you play Battle for Azeroth now, okay, imagine you can play whatever spec you want. You can play whatever spec on any class you want, and you can still feel really epic, you know. And that's really hard to achieve as a game developer. Okay, ending content. Okay, let's talk about that. That's also a reason to why I don't like Classic. Like, it's only gonna be the top-end guilds that loot hordes, the 10 best people on their guilds, just so they can get into other raids, like, because they only need, like, 10 people that are gear, and the rest can just be soak people, you know. So that's why a lot of people gonna fight, a lot of people gonna be really mean, a lot of people gonna be like, yeah, I don't think it's so fun as a game developer, you know. It will only toxicity to people. Like, I think a lot of guilds gonna break up. I think the community isn't fun and like that. And also, if you do something wrong and you have leveled a tune up to the max level, and you'll be perhaps been rude to only one person, he's gonna make your day like totally shit, and you have to remember that whole entire life that you play that game. And it takes so long to play. Like, you pay for a game for those reasons, to just be a masochist and be ill-treated, and there's only like 10 people in a guild that's gonna get the loot, and you will only be like one in the few that no one really cares about. Like, that's why I like retail, because for the third time you can feel epic. You can like play a lot. If you want to invest time in retail, you can get much things done much quicker than you can in classic. If you play classic, okay, it's fun, you say. It's really fun to talk in classic. Like, if you have social anxiety, as I do sometimes, it's not fun to group up for stuff. You know, I think they did it much better in retail, that you can hit an ad and the other person can hit an ad too. Because, okay, for a fact, it makes the time go much faster on the day. Because people work, people do stuff. Sorry, blowing in the wind at the moment. But people do stuff on retail. Yeah? People do stuff on retail. And they don't want to, take the time off and talk to someone. Like, imagine that. There's only, like, old people playing, like. And the old people are just stuck in their teens, thinking, like, oh, it was so good. And people are watching, like, on YouTube, oh, it's so good. Like, third reason as well. there isn't any quest like you can do if you play a class that can't kite or, you know, attack really fast, you know. Also, I know you probably think, oh, it's so fun to farm for gold for my first mount. But really, what's the fun point of it? I don't see the fun point in doing something you can only do, you have done in retail. Like, I played retail since it was like that, you know. And I can say, I like the game much better now. But okay, I have no problem with Classic. You can go and play Classic. You can pretend it's fun to raid and do all the stuff you can do easily and farm gear easily in retail and be epic, you know. But I'm still just going to say, good luck when you do that. Think about this dude, what he said. He perhaps saved a lot of time of your day, not playing Classic and pretending to be stuck in your 14-year-old brain and paying for a game that people that are like so nice that you think are nice but they aren't just going to take your loot, be really mean to you. But if you want to be happy, go and play retail. I think it's a really good game. And I'm not supporting retail. I'm just saying it's much funnier when you can play all your specs and all the classes. And like, okay, some classes perhaps need tuning in PvP in retail. But still, I think it's much funnier. Like, if you want to go somewhere, you can go somewhere. Like in Classic, you can't go anywhere alone, you know. So, yeah. It's up to you. I'm not hating Classic. I'm just saying I don't like it and I won't play it. Like, I have done that. I'm over with. I just wanted to kill Herod. And that's my point of view. But if you like to be play Classic and never get any loot at all, go for it. Like, some bosses doesn't even drop a loot. Think about that. That's really fun, right? Anyway, guys. Thumb this video up. I hope you liked it. Bye.